Anyway, on this, it's a Friday. I thought I was going to scream, it's a Friday. Na yamu mani. Mubiye wogani. Buliyama imidide wali ya wogani, it's a Friday. Tulaboba chinachu sobule. But today, it's just one of those days where I just don't feel like being positive. I just don't, I don't even have the energy to be positive. So, if you feel offended by this here episode, please, go and drink water. Like Eddie Kenzo said. My name is Tina Fierce One and welcome Scoop and Scoop. Title of the show is Scoop and Scoop, sponsored by Kampala Metropolitan Hotel. That one. So, ebimu ku binyizizo olunaku lwa leero. I'm seated on social media yesterday because yesterday I didn't work. And I know most of you are waiting for me. You are waiting for me. You thought I had stuff I wanted to put out. Well, guess what? Ebenja biyingira mweda. Jo, mbela ku social media and I see a video clip. Actually, someone sent it to me. Like I always do. For me to understand what's happening in any video clip, I always first watch it without sound. Because I believe when you watch something without sound, it gives you the time to critically analyze what's actually happening in the video. It makes you want to give sound to your mind so you will look. Ngabam pereza ka video kabucha bani. Ngabam stude bamkanyuze kabangari. Ah, lodi, lodi, lodi. I could make jokes about this. I have tons of jokes about this. I actually had punchlines. But I'm not going to go there because wagena not tulidira abantu. And then you went and just threw an English word on them, advisor. When I'm zibubum, luzungu, advisor. Because when they asked Butcherman, watch him akosiba, mbunze, bampage, fortune, non, zara, bidida, bantubawa, no. As an advisor. Okay, Catherine Kusasira, full figure. Butcher man, in our having best Nana, would the Kuba moon tummy? Namberandoza moon tummy. Muni ye Avana Uganda, what you walk Kutama? No kunywa. Muni ye Avana Uganda, my number danger gram quarter cook up. Intimani dictionary and divansi were your. But go and get a book or Wikipedia when I think they even have smartphones. Ask Siri, what does the word advisor mean? Every time they catch any of those people in anything, then the presidential advisor, what? I cannot believe how many years have we been independent? 51? 55. We've been independent 55 years as a nation, as a sovereign state. And in this year, Butcherman and his fellow friends are still confused by what a presidential advisor does. And when I said, but you see, because I might say they don't know, when in actual terms, it's not them who don't know. It is the person who gave them the title and did not explain to them what their job description was. As an advisor, you cannot to protesting. We are just following our protesting. The person we are protesting with also doesn't know why he's protesting. He's saying I'm an advisor. So, gwenga advisor, what do you protesting? You are going to advise the protest, you are going to advise Nema, you are going to advise the water levels. Gwenga advisor, butcher, mbulira. Church are that kulese. Olega to gambe musimanya baku abantu bano baba kuwangad. And the president, walwalumuatula na gamba. Are these Ugandans really? My Ugandans? And then you butcher, but you want to begin saying, abantu bano baba mpapa baba kuwanga. But I'm like, out to work, Ganya. Elections are soon. Any slip up right now can catch you unawares. Tugenda mbaku babi gobi ya angwala. So butcher man and your friends, who should we call out to? But now who in the state is responsible for explaining to these guys what Jaja meant? They're out here losing their ish. The presidential advisor and again and renting a car room came to our community and not a come Ugandan flag and even jam 7 in Agambas and the advice. On what? On what? Zabana and Benjagan to Nuli advisor and I want to Nuli advisor. Vayo. When you look at Butcherman, what advice is he going to give you? He's going to tell you to use the white Rizzlers and not the brown Rizzlers. Or is he going to tell you high grade and skunk tebi fanaga? I mean, if you're advising us in those matters, we can handle if the president stood up and said, Butcher, I'm going to give you that deal about taking Njai to, what is that place? Israel. I wouldn't say anything because clearly I don't know that much about wheat. Oh, Njai. Oh, Benjaga. Now you're here. Wanye, Uganda. Nganane ntula ko wano nengamba wachi mpogana n'abantu bano kubachira ikate tunakowa. The reason why we have the butchermen of this world, butchermani, simanya full figure, simanyani, the reason why we have them is chimu. Fede tunakowa kutusi. Tunakowa abitusanyula. Full figure nakole chop tumbavu today. Nechikuwatalevo butcherman nakolechidalecha ye abana Uganda ne mukatambuza ku Facebook ne munyiga ne mvuma mu comment muvumira mu comment ba baby, but that's it. That's the most you can do. I don't even know why you guys were pissed off when they asked for OTT. They were right at this point. Uganda, the OTT tax, they were right, because that's all you're good for. So anyway, oyo bamusibye oba bamujeyo. Abukyalekera okwambala engoye enjulifu tebakuwa kasente. Ze ngamba Brian White yatukubye joker. So, y'all remember the story? Bunch of girls came out and they said Brian White allegedly raped them, abused them, beat them up, never paid them, said there were sexual slaves. Man, the allegations were mob. That's the honest truth. Just know if it had sex in it, that is where the allegation was going. Anywho, netutambuza kasitori. Tuwakatambuza tuwe point that Mama Miriam Matembe na situkane. Yes, tukule na gende wa Brian White nga yagalabuza chichi. Tuba tuchari yao Twitter nekwato mulironezi hashtag kirida yabuka, kirida yabuka. Hey! Tuba tuchari yao. Human Rights Commission inga tetu yita. Ngambani, mzene Brian White. Anti, jebagenda jetu genda. Jetu sangama ulire. Brian White inga gano ukuja. Aba wala angabaja. Now, the latest development as of yesterday, cause parliament was like, onogai, teja tumanyira, we are the parliament of Uganda. If we say you show up, you show up. So the scrawny guy, that skinny car thing, stood up. Yeah, about him standing up to go to the Human Rights Commission at Parliament. These girls, what happened? The song, you had a song. The song was Freedom and Justice. Ooh, the song was nice. Ooh, it made a nice hashtag. Ooh, the feminists were all up on this like white on rice. Aish, it was nice. Nabara baba ise ku police to give their testament. No one showed up. They didn't come. They didn't even know if they had a case. They just, nothing, zero, zilch. The rep immediately disappeared. They immediately don't have a problem with Brian White. I'm like, wait, what happened? I thought we were going to keep the same energy, you know? The same energy that these girls came out with. Bogere, bagambenga bwadio movie. Why haven't we kept that same energy? So someone was like, Tina, stop being myopic. Look at the bigger picture. What if Brian White paid them on the law? Or what if they decided to bury the hatchet, given the fact they knew Febe Twalayo Tuchite? But I'm going with the first Lati. Well, what if? I don't think the first what if is a possibility. Brian White pays what? What? Mbele Brian acha inakusend. Ziriwa. Ama moto kaba agatwala. Akayumba getuwa itu maji tocha akalima atena kusika kwa wachari murenti. Kwa kama. Na masimu. Ojo kila Brian White used to put like about 8 phones on the table when he would be sitting down. To a point, journalists like Indijo had no option but to stand and hold the phone for him as he talks on his other phones. Bueno, ya tu joga. Wow! Oh! Bawa n'abasajja abajoga Uganda. Brian White will go down in the books of history. Mubasajja abatujoga.
Brian White doesn't have that kind of money. Tezitaliyo. Mwaba ina mwabisente buswazi. Wabuli obuli obukukiriza n'oteka kamafuta mu motoka n'oli akeche misana. Nawe n'oyita ayita mungo kyasobola okukwata kasimu ko ne bagamba omugagga wuuyo. But other than that, I for a fact know Brian White is not loaded. You know why? Tumusabye sente azitulage all this time. Tazimalaga. Back in the day. Brian White nga yeddira gamba tolina. Tochimalayo na chigambo. Tolina. Nali okaziwa ku meza. But now, nothing. And then you girls. Ah, these two girls. How is this going to end for you? I swear, if I had a way. Like, nga mubazungu, when you allegedly probably frame somebody, you should be cancelled. When I say cancelled, I mean your social media, I mean the next job you will get, I mean everything, because everybody will be like, man, that chick, eh? If you don't talk to her, bulungi, you may find yourself a hashtag on Twitter. So I think we need to start doing this for these girls and these boys. Because we have so many people come up on different social media platforms, but most especially Twitter. They come up on these platforms and they say stuff that can't be taken back. The internet never forgets. And then after saying these things, they'll walk scot-free, especially when the other person has been found out not to be guilty. And their lives move on. I say, stop judging all these people who come up with false accusations. You falsely accuse me of raping you and they find out I am not. I'm not just going to ask you for damages and defamation, no. Because I know most Ugandans cannot afford a defamation suit. How many guys? I don't know if I'm $900 million. I'm going to get $900 million. I'm going to get $900 million. I'm going to get separating. I'm going to get didn't you say they went their way? So even if he was to bring up his half of his properties, he's going to first look at Farida like, 900 million for calling someone a liar? No, you can be I can be a liar at 900 million, any day. So, walete baze, barieyo, basirise, wamalewa itewa kabanga, bademu. Actually, what's annoying about this whole situation? Tulimo mwezich, which month is this? June. By let's put money on it. Sometime in October, there's going to be another girl who is going to be complaining that some famous figure has done something to it. Wait. After that all, it will become a hashtag and we shall forget it and we'll pick up another one. And another one. And another one. My question is, since you bring these people out on social media, I'm going to ask you again. What have we done for them on social media? What? Someone tell me, oh, that hashtag trended so much. It trended so much, it arrested him. He's in jail. I'm waiting. Gil, do you know anybody who has been a trending hashtag for apparently doing something so vile, so sinister, that hashtag took them to jail? Bameka? None. Katitubalize, mutusange ku social. Fetuli na chebaita social bundles. We have that Kawiki Friday thingy. We can comment from dusk till dawn. Even next year we can comment on that same story. But you know what we're not going to get for you? Is your justice. We don't got time for that. It's not our problem. Ebyongabichaliyao, I can't believe mumwaka gwa COVID-19. 2020. Which century are we in? The 21st? Who cares anymore? We are living. We are existing, right? Now, in this year, I remember last year, wali last year, mwaka chogu wali mu abayimbi banja abali basudda abana babwe nga tukoye. Bana wali wa mwaka, eh? Every artist had vowed to be a deadbeat dad. It was like a song. I did so many deadbeat dad stories. I was immune to this ish. So
yesterday again. I'm watching a video of this young girl. She comes out and she's like, "Amanya gange bantita." And I'm like, "What yo? Haro, how are you? Tugambe. Amanya gange bantita so and so. What is your problem? What brought you here?" Ati, I had a baby with Bini Ganta. That is when I was like pausing. Pause. Let us attack this one from just those first statements. I had a baby by Bini Ganta. Bini Ganta. It is like you're requesting for a song. Hello, presenter. Have a baby. I have a baby by Bini Ganta. What? Woo, child. It's okay, Tandy Kreko, I have a baby with Bini Ganta. Baby, mwana na hanyumia story ye. Mbuka kati nze narinko la kabara. Mbutuwa yo kabare jo. Ngaba mpe, esimu nge nkubira. Mbuka nkubira esimu, ngaba gamba, ono ye Bini Ganta. Nga tandu kwa kunyumia wo ku WhatsApp, nga tunyumia. Meanwhile, this is not okay. Tunyumia ku WhatsApp, tunyumia. Tuba tulia wo, nga bariba bere yo chireka. This chick told her story. I was like, yo, this is awesome. Because I can do the voice thingy. I can impersonate a mnyankwere. And then she goes like, "Hati, wetu agenda yo nengenda yo guasoka." Yeah. Nemvaya, nengkoma yo guakubidi na yo guasoka. Ye ya andagiri da nesimu. Ya nkubrana andagiri da yambuka kiri da otuke wangi. Sicho, which means the guy sent directions the first time she went there, right? Truly together. Now, nagamba nezira yo guakubiri. Narinde seyenko fira yangi. That is when I was like, wait, pause, ahagien kofir. Oh. Pause in jira hanko fire ja. Ahanko fira ye. So, nga she goes to pick hanko fira. Nga walu asa. Kati, skole uwe ya taniki doko nyuma. Mbunga funu walvuto. Akata onenta ni koku no nyono msaja jayari ya vera. That is when I was like, wait, what? Katwe tuwa maro kwera po mrundo kwa kubiri nga ngenzo kuchima yengo vira. Msaja nenta ni koku muno onyamere like, wait. This is the same chick who said the very first time to go to his place, they gave her directions on the phone. Then the second time, she went to pick Enkofira. They are yetu sai. Sicho. Ya jukirao. Nemo wazalo mwana ne wera bidao. Bana ze mwambe. Mbuzi, you can give me directions on the phone. Nembula. Sigumu. Sebidi. Se satu. Na ye toka tu veyo. Anyway, that's her truth. I just wanted to give you my perspective. Enkofira kareta bizoko. Now, as the story goes on, she's telling us about all these things about Bini Ganta and how he refused to look after the child, how he's being a deadbeat. That is when I was like, pause! How do you ask a child to look after another child? How? Have you people met Bini Ganta? The only thing that shows this guy is an adult is the fact that he bleached his skin at a later age. That is the only way we know he's an adult. Because he had the consent within himself to say, "I will bleach from black." Wait a minute. What if he bleached thinking you would not remember him? Think about it. Yes! Y'all remember that story that happened with Joe Steady? And then they finna hit us up with the whole mistaken identity? Ooh, what if? Just swing with me here. What if Bini Ganta bleached to run away from daddy duties? That's good, what if, right? How are you going to explain this to those girls you've been telling? You know when these guys come out here, they're gonna show these different Kampala girls. Ngawe balina class. Ngawe balina test. I'm not taking nothing away from this young girl. But this young girl tells you what her job was, and he pursued her. So why do you want to pursue these girls? Then we baba yone bagamba manyaga mga mtani. No, can she even?
We know your type, Benny. We know your type. Anyway, Benny Ganta, please. Ngatonda gula ekikebe kya Carolite yaddako. Oba ekikebe kya pokle ekinaddako okusigaza ku mutindo gwo. Mane nkwegayiriddo oyitinako wano omuwala ayakiba enkofiira emirundi ebiri no. Mubyogere. Sigenda kugamba mbulabirira omwana wo nange obwo obudde sibulina ndikubange naye kyetukooye ng'abannamawulire is for every district or town we go to and they see a TV. Wabeerayo akagazi kamu akavaayo ne kagamba nze onoono omwana wa muyimbi. Big eye. Big eye. Nkutandikire wa taata. Because yesterday, I was so pissed off that I was pissed off and proud at the same time. Ask me why. Whenever I sit on this show, I don't just throw shade. I'll throw in a punchline, I'll put some critiquing in there. But most importantly, I'll give you a way out. Now, I like the fact that people have started to notice that, but I mostly love the fact that people are starting to use that approach. For the first time, ladies and gentlemen, and David Deku Donzella, baby girl, high five. I wouldn't mind doing tea with her, I swear. And I despised this human being. But today, I am Team Donzella. Donzella ya tu Deku Facebook Live. Nasomesa Big Eye. Atena amulaga mutajja kukozesa mathematics oba business acumen mungi kuba naye sikiwa alina mungi nnyo naye I know what street and if somebody knows how to move on the streets they have all the business acumen they need. That's just it. We are tired of sissy men like you. We are trying to raise a generation of men who can go back to the times that our fathers were the men, you know. Our fathers knew that a man is supposed to stand up. He's supposed to go provide. He's supposed to do all these things. The new people brought us into that millennial world where apparently men are asking for transport money also. You brought us in a world where men are more girly than the girls themselves. So now we are here, the girl child is fighting with what type of man we have right now, the atlases of this world. And really? Sigana na chimalayo. I think that's been my time in a nutshell. I had Mbushila and God's Plan took a minute on radio or TV and I was a conversation. Ah, Mbubuz, I will not be giving you your 5 seconds of fame. I know you badly waited. Oh boy, did you. Oh boy, did you. You waited on Twitter, nothing. You waited on the show, nothing. So, I don't know how to fight little girl wars. I do real battles. I do those Spartacus battles. Was it Tegera? When the men were men. At Tina Fierce One is my Twitter handle, and on Facebook we are Scoop and Scoop under Tina Fierce One. Not forgetting on Instagram, I am at Tina Fierce One with an H, and on Snapchat it's Tina Fierce One. Whoever has a problem with me not wearing makeup today, guess what? Do linky water. Our middle is do. I'm out. Peace.